smallest keyboards right through to the very biggest keyboards. We've gone fully programmable keyboards that do macros and remap, and you can do all the sorts of cool things you want to do.
That's right. So someone who has their own like specific use case, like in my case, I got one of these Sweet 16 keyboards,
nice.
And I'm thinking, I've always wanted to do something programmable, so I